everyone, this is Honeywell, and I am playing Stardew Valley. When we left off yesterday, we were surprised with our TV. Not our TV. We were surprised with our kitchen. Sunny day tomorrow. And we are going to make use of it first thing this morning. And spirits are in good humor. Well, we need a lot of things that we can use our kitchen for. The main reason right now is just for pepper poppers. That's it. We're doing okay with our just kind of like our scavenged food right now. So that I am not gonna waste any time on any of the other foods that we could craft. The only thing that's worth our time right now is pepper poppers. So we'll be doing those. And yesterday was a day of a bunch of odds and ends. Today is definitely going to be, say, what do we have? 5? And no, we have 5 copper, but no iron. Okay, so we're gonna do all iron right now. Yesterday was odds and ends. Today we need to really ramp up the production of our money makers. And our money makers are our kegs and preserve jars. So far, we've been I've been pretty relaxed about getting the numbers that we need. I mean, outside of the first, you know, push just to get some as soon as we leveled up. But we're going to be like a hemorrhaging money pretty soon. We have 32,000 coming up to replant our fields. We have 42,000 to unlock the bus. We'll need to go to the desert. And if we're going to the desert, then we'll need star fruit seeds. And those are like $400 each. Which is all well and good. None of that is unreasonable. But we just need to start processing what we have here. Namely, these melons. And right now with our preserve jars, like, we're just putting these blueberries in there just to have something. But that's going to change because soon we're going to be harvesting our pumpkins, and those we are expecting to make money. Like, that is going to see us through all of these big bills that we're going to have. So we definitely need to focus on that. But right now, first things first. Hello, pepper poppers. Pepper poppers give you a speed increase. And what's nice about it is that it lasts for quite a long time. So, like, one pepper popper almost lasts the entire day. So it's kind of a pretty efficient. Coffee, you have to kind of keep chugging. Whoops. Coffee, you have to keep chugging, like, all day long. Okay. Good. You may come out and play. Oh no. Come back here. Did you see that chicken ate already? So, like, that's the happiness thing that you're trying to prevent by keeping the thing closed. And we're back to, more normal size produce. Once their heart levels increase, they'll have a chance of producing a better chance at producing large produce. Let's just do our pepper poppers. Let's get our peppers for our pepper poppers. Lovely, lovely, lovely stuff. No, not yet. And pepper poppers, 130 energy, 52 health. Don't really care about that. Plus 2 farming, it's not bad. But the speed increase is what we really want. So we will craft up all of those. Those rest of those poppers can go in the fridge, and maybe half that stack. That looks good. And let's eat one right now. Okay. And look how fast we are. And it works with the horse too. So nice. So now that we have we're all speedy, we need wood. Okay. Wood is the bottleneck here. 5 of those. 5 copper, 5 iron, 5 oak resin. Well, there's no point in doing that when we only have 4 coal. We're gonna go buy coal. Yep, because let's just sell that. We're never going to be able to get the amount of coal that we need in like a reasonable amount of time, so we're going to buy coal, and I guess we'll buy. We need that eggplant. I guess we'll buy. Some seeds as well. Do I even care about that plum? I don't. Hey, Pierre. I don't know, like 15 yam seeds. And then whatever comes up and we need to replant in like that one odds and ends bin field, we'll put in yam seeds. Yep, no time to talk today. We are like on a mission. I don't know, 100? We have a little bit of money left. $125. Well, that's all our money. Okay, thank you very much. Everybody, have a nice day. Okay. And now we need wood. Oh, let's say hi to you. half sister hates snow yam. Why don't you tell me what she likes instead of what she hates? You know, because then maybe I could get it for her. And we'll make the rounds. Chop down any trees that are that have grown back, and then we'll go make whatever kegs we can, whatever kegs we have the metal for, and then we'll do the preserve jars that we can. I also want to get some seed makers. We also need sprinklers, a recycling machine, but honestly, that recycling machine can wait a little bit until we're ready to do the sprinklers. But we're unlocking the greenhouse on the 10th, which is only 4 days away, so we'll want sprinklers for that. But first things first, we need to get some more kegs and preserve jars so we can start working our way through the produce that we already have. Oh, I guess we could check the train station too. We planted all those trees, plus the farm might have some. I don't know if we looked this morning or not. Is there any other? No. And we'll get back to the secret woods. We do want to chop those down just for the just for the foraging experience, if nothing else. I don't like buying mats when we still need, when we're still leveling, but realistically, there's nothing, the coal, we would not be able to keep up with what we want. And there's not like a reliable way to farm coal anyway, so. So I don't think we're missing out on anything with that. Okay, that should give us a little bit so we can get some kegs, seed makers, that sort of thing. Well, let's take down these two because they're gonna be in the way of the greenhouse, so I'm not gonna want them there. And I guess you too. And that grass. Sure. And just to be on the safe side, that grass too. Okay. Now let's get to crafting. Oh no! Oh, okay. I didn't think these were gonna pop until tomorrow. Didn't we put them in on Sunday? Okay. Well, let's put this away. That can wait. That away. And we have mats for 7 more kegs. Can we make any more? No. No, we cannot. But we can get all of this smelted. Okay. Get that sold. I'm gonna move those preserve jars. And we're going to put them right out front here. They don't really, for some reason, I can't. They're hard to like fill the way they are for some reason. I'm not sure why, but. Okay. We'll just put them right where we used to have the lightning rods. And then we'll go up to the train station to see if we can chop down some trees for, see if any of those trees are ready for, to get some preserve jars made. And then tomorrow we'll go to the mine and do the rounds and chop down more trees. Get some more ore to smelt for these. And then I'll be pretty happy with this, I think. So what is that? 6 times 3, so what is that, 18? That's not bad. I would want more, but 18's good. That's $8,000 more than what we had. So that's pretty, and this isn't working for me either. Oh, the preserve jars are popping now too. Shoot. Okay. Do I want to wait a couple minutes to see if I can get some wood? Let's do that. Oh, our pepper poppers wore off. Let's speed up. Let's speed up and see if we can get some more preserve jars made before we swap those out. Oh, nice. Here's some trees right now. I should have saved some money and bought some lumber from Robin. It just seems so early in the game to be buying this stuff. When this is supposed to be like a more relaxed playthrough. But I mean, we do. It's foolish to. Like, I spend time foraging and. Crafting seeds in order to get like a small amount more money. It's, which is nice and enjoyable. But we're much better off spending money and time on our infrastructure than fiddling around with that sort of stuff. Okay, so that should be a couple preserve jars, right? 1, 2, 3, 3. Oh, we're out of stone too. Okay, I tried. We'll work on, these preserve jars really aren't making us that much money anyway. But we do want the 35 preserve jars that I have planned by the time the pumpkin harvest is ready. And I guess let's get these out of my way first. And I think I'm gonna keep them like going in a vertical. Or should I just start making, well, if they don't, we'll do it this way. So what is that, 10, 24? Okay. That is good. Okay, let's get that sold. These bars. Yeah. Let's lock up the animals before I forget them. I know it's late. And I'm gonna lose that horse. It's somewhere in that grass. I think he did that deliberately. Like, this had to be on purpose. Okay. Our fish box. 1, 2, 3. And eventually we'll cook with all this stuff, like all the fish, but we're not really ready to yet. Okay, 3 gold bars, but I bet we don't have the wood. I want seed makers and a recycling machine. What do we need for that? So that's 30 coal, 3 gold bars, and 75 wood. And 25 wood. Okay, so it looks like we definitely know what we need. We need wood. We need wood and we need stone. And ore. Yeah, for the next little while, that is exactly what we're gonna be doing. We'll be going around chopping wood, going to the mine for stone and ore. Our days are definitely planned out for us already. Let's put that in there. And I'm gonna save these boots. I don't know if you can, what boots the guild has. I don't think there's anything comparable to what we have. Just in case we ever, die, and I'm thinking about the skull caverns when I say that. I don't know if you can lose what you have equipped or not, but just be on the safe side. And I think we're gonna get to bed early tonight. There's not much we can do. Right? So what was that? That was like 7 new kegs plus 3 preserve jars. That was a pretty good day's work, I think. Yeah, plus pepper poppers. I'm happy with that. Yes, please. Go to sleep. Oh, and we got a level in foraging. That's nice. Good day. And we got some money for our jellies and melon wine. The melon, do you see these blueberries here? Don't plant blueberries and put them in preserve jars. You don't want to put low value produce in your preserve jars. Plant expensive stuff so you get more money. unless they would be empty, then you can put whatever you want in them. But don't like watch these videos and think that a good strategy is preserving your blueberries, because it's not. We're doing this because that's all we have. But yeah, pretty happy with that. And that is going to end another episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and comments. They're always appreciated. And I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.